So Wedgie's got the lift capability, Mike Fury, all he's got is speed and agility and those two very sharp pointed prongs at the front. But how much of an advantage will that give you over and above that flipping device from Wedgie? So he's going to go in for the kill in a minute. You watch this. The flap at the front of Wedgie is slightly uneven, so it's not giving him the greatest of opportunities to get leverage underneath Mike Fury. But Mike Fury's got some speed, isn't he? He's actually doing a really good job of causing severe damage to the front of Wedgie, piercing holes in the front of his armour. But Wedgie's going to come along in a minute and give him a quick flip. If you can get him close enough to the edge of the arena, you might be able to shove Night Fury up and out like that. But he needs to get a bit closer this time. But with Night Fury, get out of his way in time. It's a good battle this is. Remember, there's only 3 minutes. And it looks like pretty much an equal battle at the moment. Nobody seems to be getting the upper hand. But anything can change, as everything does. Like now, watch this. Oh, just got out of his grasp. He's got underneath the... He's pushed the button on the wheel, so that means the pick of doom is wrapping low. Can Mike Fury push Wedgie into the pit? Remember, there's only 3 minutes in this round, and I reckon there isn't much longer left. There's some judges talk going on at the moment about wheels being off the ground for longer than 10 seconds. We may have some rules to have a look at in a moment, but for the time being, it takes a hit between Mike Fury and Wedgie. It looks like a 50-50 battle at the moment, but the pit of doom is down. Can Mike Fury throw Wedgie into the pit or the other way around? We'll have to wait and see. He's trying to get it towards the pit, but Wedgie comes out fighting. I'm not going anywhere near that, he says. You're not going to have a choice in a minute. Mike Fury using that power and agility to push his way into control. But Wedgie comes back in the flip. But it doesn't matter which way up he goes. Mike Fury can come back upside down or right way up. It doesn't matter. Wedgie has got some severe disabilities when it comes to being underneath. If he gets caught underneath, it could be all over. 3 minutes is up.